Every 350,000 years, the comet Bay Letter 7 passes Earth so closely, it can be seen with the naked eye. Tonight, the wait is over. Astronomers have found that we should be able to see it.
You know that most men who are having these huge projects throw in their own look at the party and join it.
We're getting a seven to make as close as possible to Earth, and I'm watching from a balcony, not from a telescope.
What's the price you pay for discovery?
I didn't discover it.
Yeah, it's easy to do. This goes enough.
Okay, put away.
I like this one better. It's so simple. This one, too many things.
Yes, there will. The star loves you and respects you.
What about
him? Hitzel is a brave man, but he has no vision. He's not like you.
Okay.
I'm sorry, we're just having a closer look at the comet.
I'm sorry, Dr. Sonder, I really realize it was you. This is Captain Parker. Yeah, I'm sorry, Dr. Sonder, over this door. I got it. Dr. Sonder, please stay as long as you like. When you're ready, I'll escort you back to the party.
Mr.
Parker, Captain Tom Parker, sir.
So, Captain Parker, why don't you join us? I mean, they need it so close for me as if I'm sorry, Sonder.
Okay. I will put in here and bring for work tomorrow. This one I bring to work.
No.
I will put in a refrigerator and bring it tomorrow. Cover with this one.
Yeah, she's just
about ready for bed. I bought from Michael's store. It's so cute. Then I put in my refrigerator. This one, I will find something to put in. That's for my sister-in-law. I put here first. And, oh, I will take this one now. I will put in here. Okay, bye-bye.